Hola, mamá.
Hola, hijo.
Leyendo su Biblia. Le traje su medicina.
Gracias, hijo.
¿Cómo se siente hoy?
Bien.
4 meses no es mucho tiempo. Mamá, cuando tenga oportunidad, a ver si puede leer estos. Uno de esos lugares hasta tiene su propia iglesia.
Carlos?
Where are you?
Back here. Hey, can you help me move this back? Oh yeah, okay. Can't believe I got this for so cheap. It'll be perfect for the home office.
Home office?
What, you don't like the idea anymore?
No, it's not that. I've actually been thinking maybe a spare bedroom.
A spare bedroom? Why would we need a spare bedroom?
Never mind. We don't. Looks good. Carlos, si me llega a pasar algo, prométeme que vas a cuidar a tu mamá.
Claro que sí, jefe. ¿Se lo prometes?
What kind of son sends his mother to a home?
I've already talked about this.
She sacrificed so much for me. I should be taking care of her. Perfect.